Hello, Fly Babies. It's me, Flylady Kat, recording from my parents' home, and I'm here today with Cruising Through the Holiday number 12. And what is it? Well, I've taken some notes. So Tuesdays, when we're doing Cruising Through the Holidays, we're kind of doing some planning on those days. So this is Tuesday, and we're going to think about Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving is just a couple weeks away. So let's think about a simple menu. Just the simple menu, put that down, and a simple grocery list. You can add to it later, you can add to the menu later, but basically that's what you're going to do. You're going to start with the simple list and then start thinking about it throughout the week and things you can buy. Now, my idea is to deconstruct Thanksgiving just like we deconstruct Christmas. You start with the end product and you back up and say, okay, when do I want things to happen? What do I have to do in baby steps in order for that to happen? Well, for Thanksgiving, you have the menu, and if you back up, you can say, okay, these are all the dry goods that are going to be needed. So let me make a list of the dry goods and make sure I haven't forgotten anything. Let that sit for a little bit and come back next week. Make sure you haven't left anything out and start shopping for those on Thursday, just a little at a time. And you can do it in 3 weeks and have it all done, and it won't knock your budget off track, okay? And then that last week before Thanksgiving, you can start to buy your perishables, you know? So you might not want to buy your fresh vegetables a whole week out, but maybe two or three, I'd say 3 days before Thanksgiving. And if you have to buy a fresh turkey, now's the time to think about it. You need to order those in advance. Have you never been able to do that before? Well, now you'll be able to, right? And if you want a frozen turkey, how long do you have to thaw it? When do you need to buy it by so you can get it in the fridge, make room in the fridge, and have that turkey thawing out? So this is your planning day to plan Thanksgiving. And also think about what needs to be cleaned. Have you cleaned your refrigerator lately? Is there too much stuff in it? Have you cleaned your stove lately? Have you cleaned, you know, some areas that you're going to be utilizing this Thanksgiving? So think about that, and you can start cleaning those things in the zone, because this week is zone one on the first, and then next week is the kitchen. So next week you can do those cleaning things. All right, well, that's it for today for Cruising Through the Holidays. If you do this, you're going to have a beautiful holiday, and you are going to be beautiful like you are anyway. Bye.